food news.
Here you go, Greg Gore. You know how much you love ice cream?
Worship.
You know how you go to a brewery, you can get like a flight of a bunch of different beers?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, Dairy Queen, of all places, they're going to be serving flights of Blizzards.
Rest.
So you can order three different flavors of Blizzards, and they'll bring you mini versions on a special tray.
Ooh, yep.
That's a great idea.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Really cool.
That's a good idea.
They cost anywhere between $7 and $10, depending on what you go with.
That's a great idea.
That was pretty cool. Mm-hmm. A flight of Blizzards.
Mm.
So it's like you and one other person, because you know everybody try. Oh, can I get a bite of yours?
Or would just you alone.
Yeah. Or just you alone. Yeah.
Ooh, food news.
Get 10 flights to myself.
And Ben and Jerry's is rolling out that cookie dough chunks idea they were talking about. They're going to be in 8-ounce packages, resealable bags. The dough is bite-sized and it's frozen.
Oh, yeah.
It's available in three flavors, peanut butter, chocolate chip, and vegan chocolate chip. Ben and Jerry's hasn't said yet when they're going to be in all stores nationwide. They are going to be nationwide, but right now they're already showing up at grocery stores on
So it's just cookie dough?
East Coast.
No ice cream in there?
Yeah.
Yeah, it'd be like the chunks that you find in the Ben and Jerry's, but it's just a bag of the chunks.
Okay.
Yeah, chunk bags.
Okay.
I'd eat that.
Ooh, food news.
Cookie dough is the new cupcake. Like, cookie dough only shops are springing up everywhere.
Mm-hmm. I'm in favor of that. I'm
Me
a fan.
Too.
Greg loves Hooters wings.
Oh, the best wings ever.
Hooters offering a taste of Mexico with the launch of two new wing sauces, Muy Macho and Chipotle Adobo.
Okay.
Yeah, all right. So this
On
was
board.
Developed by Hooters Cancun. The Muy Macho sauce features a blend of roasted habanero and Mazzano peppers.
Mm-hmm.
And let's see, that's very spicy. And then you got the zesty side, the new Chipotle adobo sauce with the roasted tomato flavors balanced with a blend of Mexican herbs and spices.
Well, to try.
And the two new wing sauces at participating locations.
Mm.
They're now offering a plate of Tex-Mex nachos
and
a Hooters legendary margarita.
Rip.
For $12.99. That's through the end of this month if you want to check it out.
I have a quick wing question. Wet or dry? Like, ooh. I am like a dry
preference?
Wing gal now.
I like dry.
I used to be wet.
You've gone dry?
But I have gone dry. Rub it. Just give me the rubs.
I like wet-ish.
Okay.
Right. You know, like not overly sauced. But I only like the flats. The drums are like, they're too
I wish you could
annoying.
Order. Like if it was like a $2 upcharge and order all flats,
exactly.
I would do it all day.
You can. Yeah.
Dry rub. Flats.
But the Hooters wings are so underrated. They're the best wings in the world.
Like,
and they put the paper towels on the table. It's genius.
Yeah.
Dry wings, I like a good Cajun rub.
Mm-hmm.
That's good. And then also, there's a place in St. Louis. It's called Milo's. Huh. It's on the hill in St. Louis. And they have these dirty wings.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Have you seen that? So basically, they make the wings, they toss them in the sauce,
right?
And they throw them back in the fryer.
Mm.
Ah.
All right. And then they, but they have these grilled wings, which they make the wings, whatever, and then they put them on the grill afterwards, and it gets some of that grilled, like
flavor,
barbecue, charcoal kind of, like that kind of flavor you get from a charcoal grill.
Right.
Support it.
Yeah. Those are like some of my favorites.
Okay.
Anywhere in the country. Wherever I've had wings,
so good.
Or smoked wings, also big fan of those.
Okay.
But the sauce is fine.
Right.
Yeah.
But I'm preferring rubbed these days.
Rub it.
Yeah. When I'm ordering wings, rub him.
I mean, I'll eat any of them, but rub.
Yeah. What kind of peppers, Menace?
Habanorius
peppers.
Those are spicy. I'm obsessed with Hattie B's. They have it in Atlanta and Nashville, but the one that I go to the most is in Vegas.
With what kind of pepper?
Habanorius.
Oh, habanorius peppers, you say.
Yeah.
Ooh, food news.
So good.
All right, one of Menace's favorite places, Popeyes.
Yep.
They have started testing their Oreo bites, their fried Oreos. Ooh, yeah.
Actually, that's beyond testing. They are now nationwide.
That's what I'm saying, and it's gone so well that they're coming to stores everywhere. You got to wait a little while longer, not starting until October 1st, but they're going to come in packs of 2, 3, or 4, and they're going to start at $1.99. It looks pretty good.
Like a breaded and fried
Oreo. It's fried Oreo.
Yeah, that's like a funnel cake batter.
Okay.
Yeah, like
the outside.
That looks good.
It tastes like a donut.
Yep.
Yeah. Looks good.
Yep.
Ooh, food news.
Just FYI, still beefing with my local
Popeyes.
Yeah,
he's boycotting.
Yeah, I've heard from other people with the same issue.
All right, so we have some Outback Steakhouse news. drawing some inspiration from the popular Bloomin' Onion. How's your Bloomin' Onion?
Yeah, how's the onion?
Love it.
They're now offering this fried chicken. It's a Bloomin' Fried Chicken.
Rip.
What?
So it's a boneless chicken breast.
Yes.
Hand battered in the Outback original Bloomin' Onion seasoning.
Oh yeah.
Deep fried until golden brown and then drizzled with their signature spicy Bloomin' Onion sauce.
No way.
Yeah.
Yes,
dude.
It looks pretty good.
Hell yes.
That looks legit.
Yeah, it looks good.
Yeah.
Go. Check it out.
So it's like a chicken, like a fried chicken filet.
Right.
Pounded out.
Yeah.
Yeah. Pounded.
And fried and sauced.
I wish it was presented, though, like at like the Bloomin' Onion in some way. But either way.
So then it'd be like chicken sticks?
Yeah, like little chicken fingers.
I've seen those before. Yeah. You can cut it up that way.
Doesn't Popeyes have that? It looks like a hand, right?
Right, yeah.
It comes served with home-style mashed potatoes and fresh seasonal veggie.
Yeah, bring off your veggies.
Veggie? Yeah, veggie, what?
Comes inside a Bloomin' Onion. How about that?
Yeah, really.
Give that back.